Now here we are going to do a chicken curry. So we have some chicken here. It's frozen, defrosting. Normally you just leave it to defrost, but we put some water for a quick process. Now this is the ingredients for the chicken curry. We have some shredded ginger and garlic. We have some bay leaves, cinnamon bark, and some garlic, plus the onions. And we have the pans ready, getting heated up for the chicken curry. Once it's heated, we are going to pour in the vegetable oil and all the other ingredients. And that's a dollop of vegetable oil going in there. And salt going in there. And then onions. For about 10 minutes, as you can see, the onions and all the other spices nice and tender now. So now we are going to add the spices. So that's 2 teaspoons of jeera powder, which is cumin powder. It's 1 teaspoon of coriander. Dhania powder. Two teaspoons of mixed curry powder. 1 teaspoon of haldi powder, turmeric powder, and 1 teaspoon of chili powder. And that's your all your spices of onion. Have to simmer it for a couple of minutes till the spice literally loses its raw flavor. Because if you put some water in now, you'll get the smell of the raw spice. So you have to really cook it for a few minutes. We'll have the chicken going in now. It's one small baby chicken, cut into large pieces. This is soft chicken, by the way, soft baby chicken. To cook for at least 10-15 minutes, and we will put some water in. If you don't like to put water, you just can leave it and that becomes bula. If you put the water in, it becomes curry. To speed up your cooking process, you can always put in heated water, or you can put cold water. It's going to take a few minutes if you put cold water. And if you heat them up, get the water out, or boil the water, in other words, boil the water and put in and speed up your cooking process. Right, the chicken's ready. Now we're going to add the water in there. The amount of water depends how many people you're serving. So we literally put about a cup of water here, just under a small teacup of water. And we'll simmer it for a few minutes, and that will be your chicken curry. Now the chicken curry is ready. What we're going to do is take away from the heat and let it cool down and serve. Thank you so much for watching this video and all of my other videos. Please hit the subscribe button and like. Comment down below and hopefully see you in the next video. So once again, thank you very much indeed. Thank you for watching.